Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this matchup between the Carolina Panthers and the San Francisco 49ers. Well, in this matchup, we've got a shutdown corner, a guy that can change the game on defense against a receiver who can beat you deep if you take a little snooze.
Well, I'll tell you what. We know the corner won't be snoozing. You and I were talking to the receiver. He cannot wait for this matchup today. Sick about hearing the old phrase, shut down corner. We're going to find out if it works today.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Not where you want to begin a series. Backed up this deep. First and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. No one was open.
When you get an offense backed up, use that momentum. You know they're going to be careful, so you can be aggressive. Maybe even take a chance on the defensive side and see if you can get a safety or pin them back even farther.
Second down after the incompletion. Just a quick drop back. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
Do some.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. With two hands, he has it.
Confidence, it's an unbelievable thing, isn't it? When you get that first down in the game, it gives you a little confidence, but maybe most importantly, it gives your coach confidence.
Come on now.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down following the long play. D'Angelo Williams. And they tackle him there at the 34. The quarterback's calling something out. Nickel formation for the defense here. Looks to his left. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Do some.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. 3-step drop. Gains 19.
rhythm. You hear it so often in sports, and it is true, especially on the offensive side. That's another first down by the offense. They got some rhythm, and these kind of drives usually lead to scores.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. He's wide open for the grab. A tackle behind the line.
That was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Reaches in, swats it away.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
On the ball.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Right where it had to be. Huge yardage picked up and finally tackled at the end.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
That is play number 10 on this drive. First down and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Come on now.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. Quarterback dropping back, looking as good as it gets. Touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Got a chance to return this one. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for their defense.
49ers get ready to start their drive. First down, offense readying for the snap. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Gets away from the heat. The throw to the left. Staying with them stride for stride. And the pass is incomplete.
Well, that's just an awful job by the offensive line. They break down almost immediately. But a nice job by the quarterback. Able to get outside the pocket and keep the play alive.
Second down following that incompletion.
Running away from the pressure.
He'll fire it out to the left. Going to lose yards here.
Well, a couple things on that play. Of course, it's a nice job by the quarterback getting out of trouble and throwing the football on a run and getting the completion. But how about the defense? Quit being greedy. Stay in your rush lanes and don't let the quarterback get out.
It's a two tight end formation.
Boy, they saw something on the offense. It caught their attention. Look at the defensive line. They're all shifting to the right.
Looking to the right side and throwing.
Well, that's one of those, you know, let's get in the cliche book here, Jim. Well, they just weren't on the same page. Well, you know what it was? It was a bad route. That's what it was. The receiver made the mistake. That's why the football was incomplete.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. The formation here, shotgun. The quarter, interception. That brings the play to an end.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
They bring in an extra defensive back. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. And he's taken out of bounds.
What a job by the quarterback. Finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
First down here after the completion. Throwing now to his left. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Well, that's the new NFL. Just keep going behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch it and make some yards. None there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 11.
And here he goes.
Quarterback giving himself up.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body. They get tired. They give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. Has the reception all alone. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Out of the pocket. He's into the open. That's a touchdown.
Well, the defense does a good job. They get the quarterback to scramble out of the pocket. Then they forget to keep their eyes on it. They all try to cover receivers. The quarterback, what a job, takes off down the field and scores.
Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Start his return. Muscles through the defender.
Kickoff return 17 yards. Number 23 on the return.
Split backfield here. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Now first and 10. Trying to work that left side.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
Second down coming up. Out of the gun. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
This will probably be the last play of the quarter. Third and 9. Trying to work the middle of the field. No separation at all. Incomplete. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Hey, how about this decision?
They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
They'll turn it over on downs.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Come on now.
From inside the red zone, so dangerous.
What is it?
This is a five-step drop back. Almost went back the other way, but the defender could not hold on. Now they'll try over again on second down. He'll throw it over the middle. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Well, the protection was bad. The quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Do so.
The coach is going to go for it. That ball is picked off. He stacked up at that point.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Out of the shotgun formation. They've got him again.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Makes a spectacular diving grab.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
First and 10. We'll go ground. That's a gain of 6.
When you have defensive ends that like to go up the field and they think they're going to get to the quarterback, you know what you do to those kind of defensive ends? You run draw plays and screens underneath them. Take advantage of the fact that they're not reading your teams.
Second down, 4 to go. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Number 21, the ball carrier on the play. Loss of 2.
Two tights for this play. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. He's looking to go down the field here. Taking off. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind. But I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
The point after try is in the books. Niners setting up for the kickoff. They'll take it at the 20.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it down the field. Touchdown, Carolina Panthers.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the wide receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
And after the extra point, the Panthers lead by 14. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Setting up the return.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
The 49ers come onto the field now for this next series. Split backfield here. From the shotgun. Looking across the middle.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
And here we have second down. Screen pass. And tackled down at the 49-yard line.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver lead him to the open space. Nice completion.
That reception gave them the first down.
The quarterback throws to the right. They deck him in the backfield. The
quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Second down now.
The defensive line, they're all talking, they're all shifting to the right.
And the throw, it's incomplete.
Number 19, the intended target on the play.
After the incomplete pass, it's third down.
From the gun, trying to make something happen. The defense had that one covered.
Nice job by the quarterback. He gets quick pressure, able to get outside the pocket and keep this play alive.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. From the gun, challenging the defenders to the right side. They fail to convert here on fourth down.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Wake up.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. They face first down.
The defense gets the sack.
You're talking about a bonus. When you get a defensive tackle and you get in the backfield and sack the quarterback, that is something special. Great job that time by the big D tackle.
Come on now.
Second down and a long way to go.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Watch the safety. He's creeping up.
Third and a long way to go. Looking for an open receiver on the right. 2 minute warning.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are saying, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
On the ball.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down and 10. Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving, you want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
Wake up. On the ball. Do
something. Second and long. He's looking to the right. Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
That was a nice job that time by the offense, driving down for the touchdown to increase their lead. That really takes a lot of pressure off the defense.
Inside of the uprights. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Makes the catch in the open field. Gains 18.
It's just a good example of how the NFL has changed. If you want a big play, you don't always have to throw it down the field and design something special. The throw to these wide receivers short, we can see they're able to take short passes, break tackles, and with their talent, they get long gains.
First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Vernon Davis hauls it in.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down here. They'll go shotgun here. Eyeing that left side. Gains 11.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
First down coming up. Drop back, shotgun formation. The quarterback throws to the right. Touchdown, San Francisco.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
We've got a flag. Add the extra point. The kick is good. Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. David Akers lining up for the kickoff. Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. Panthers come onto the field for their next series. The quarterback's calling something out. First down on the way. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Good piece of tackling. That timeout by the offense.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
On the ball.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Great job by the receiver that time, holding on to the football after the catch. What a hit by the defense. In this league, you better be able to catch it and take the big hit.
Here we go.
quarters formation here for the defense.
Wake up.
Now first and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer. But these guys nowadays, you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
Come on now. Wake up. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. He'll fire it out to the left. Knocked away incomplete.
Well, when you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Do something. Wake up. Come on now.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Come on now.
Offense now in the red zone. The quarterback has his team's attention here. They're going back up top. Squeezes it into coverage.
Good job by the defense at times. Stopping them inches short of the goal line. Big play.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Panthers are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Panthers lead by 14.
All right, Phil, first half's in the books. Give us a little analysis of that first half.
I'll tell you what a halftime lead does to a professional athlete. You go in there, it gives you tremendous confidence. You go, well, we just ripped their rear end for one half. There's no reason why we can't go out there in the second half and continue to get it done and win this game.
The 49ers getting set now for their next series. First down here. And the quarterback is taken down.
Well, defensive tackle, so many times they're in charge of stopping a run, but not this time. The big fellow, good move at the snap of the football, gets in that backfield and gets the sack.
Second down. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Working that left side. That ball is going the other way. They pounce on him there.
Well, I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
That was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now. Looks to his left. No room to complete that one.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Third and a long way to go. Running away from the sack. Ball swatted away.
Well, that's a good job by my man. Really good effort. Gets outside the pocket. But, boy, once he gets outside the pocket, that's a terrible throw.
Do something.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. challenges the coverage and has the completion.
This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
This play set up by the long gainer. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
First and 10.
Alden Smith with the quarterback takedown. Time for the hurry up offense.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, what do you want him to do? The design of play, the guy's wide open, the protection is great, and just an awful throw by the quarterback. When you get situations like that, you must take advantage of that. NFL quarterbacks cannot miss wide open receivers.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. The formation here, shotgun. Running for his life. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a 4th down situation. This will be the 8th play of this drive.
Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on 4th down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Double tight end formation.
First down and 10. Frank Gore gets it here.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
Coming up, 2nd down.
Out of the gun. He's scrambling now. Looking to the right side and throwing.
The pass is incomplete. There was no one open. Jim, that was really a terrific job by the quarterback. The pocket is breaking down. And look at that. He just steps up, moves out. Good job of keeping the play alive.
Offense lines up here.
3rd and 8. The quarterback throws to the right. The 49ers get a 1st down.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
Offense lines up here. 1st and 10.
Getting away from the pressure. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
For this play, they'll go with 2 tight ends.
2nd and 3. Looking to scramble. Safety valve time. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throws the ball very well on a run for the completion.
The offense is set at the line for the 1st down after that completion.
Out of the shotgun formation. Gets away from the heat. The throw to the left.
under fire on that throw.
Good job that time by the quarterback, avoiding the rush, gets outside the pocket. He keeps the play alive, nobody open, so it's just another incomplete pass.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. Shoved to the sideline.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Blindly spins away from the hit. They tackle him for a loss.
5-yard loss on the play.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Playing press coverage to the outside. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. There's a flag on the play.
Holding offense.
The defense will not decline. They will take the penalty.
Well, in the NFL, they can't always block those defensive linemen. Good job that time by the quarterback, avoiding the rush, getting outside the pocket, and a beautiful throw on the run.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. They need to get the playoff from the shotgun. Heaving it down the field. Touchdown and drawing close.
Not many quarterbacks in this league can throw that type of pass. Throw it high in the air, far down the field, and have it just drop in there right on the target. Beautiful throw for the touchdown.
Extra point attempt on the way. And the extra point is good. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. That kick came right at them, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. First down as they head to the line. He drops back to throw. Ball's picked off. He's in the clear. He's brought down.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. Now first and 10. Going across the middle. Picks up maybe three.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
And welcome back as we're about to get underway here in this one. Second down coming up. We'll go draw. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
1 yard loss on the play.
two tight ends on the field here. From the gun, throwing now to his left, reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Should be an easy one here.
Well, when you get points, it's never a bad thing. That is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
The smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. Panthers ready to take over the football. The quarterback's calling something out. Offense lines up here. First and 10. The quarterback throws the pass.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow, no chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
What a job by the receiver making that catch on the deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
And following the extra point, the Panthers lead by 11. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. There's the flag on the field.
The ball was kicked off illegally out of bounds.
The defense will take the penalty.
Ohio! Ohio!
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Two defenders there defending. Incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
They bring in the extra tight end.
Flex round! Ohio! Ohio!
Trying to beat the play clock. Play action. The defense gets a sack.
You got to make adjustments as a quarterback. When the pressure's there, forget the fake. Get in position and get rid of that football.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Third and long. Lucky that did not get picked off. Double coverage.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Third
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. Trying to work that left side.
Has it right on the sideline, inbounds.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
You knew this was going to happen. There's the red flag, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field. So they review the play over and over again. Did the receiver have possession of the ball as he went out of bounds?
The big thing, you know, always now, we got to learn ourselves too. When we watch this replay, make sure we do it in full speed, because that's how you have to judge, is it a catch or not? Does he, if it's bang, bang, and it comes out of his hands, then it's going to be incomplete. Right here, good challenge, going to be a tough call for the referee.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Here's the first snap after the big play. From the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field. No way that would be completed.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Play number six coming up on this drive. They'll go shotgun here, eyeing that left side.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Drop back, shotgun formation.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Takes the snap from the shotgun. A takeaway. They've got him down there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First and 10. D'Angelo Williams. That's a gain of 8.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
They come out in the dime package. Second down and 2. Right on the money. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Looking across the middle. Reaches out and grabs it. Player showing no restraint. Coming in on the court. Back, and that late hit will cost his team 15.
A lot of times these late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call, a blatant late hit. It's worthy of 15 yards.
Do some.
First down following the penalty. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Right where it had to be.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. A look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering there.
teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Now first and 10. Gains 5. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Wake up. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Here we go.
2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second down and 4. A tackle behind the line. The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. 3rd and 5. And he won. Touchdown, Panthers.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
Lining up now for the 2-point conversion. He's looking, put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. The 49ers are getting set for their next possession.
Ohio! Ohio!
Here, a split backfield. First and 10. Going across the middle. Stretching out to make the catch.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
Ohio! Ohio!
They've got a first down now after that catch.
The formation here, shotgun.
Outside linebackers, if you get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker, and we saw it that time on display.
Out of the gun, looking to the right side and throwing. No one in sight has the grab.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Out of the shotgun formation, the quarterback throws to the right. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Flex row! Flex row!
The offense comes back out here on 4th down. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Makes the reception.
Jim, they're in the red zone, and what they have to do here is score as fast as you can so you can give yourself a few more opportunities.
Ohio!
From the red zone. First down and 10. The quarterback throws the pass.
Well, even though they're down more than 7 here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Play fake here, challenging the defense. And that'll close the gap. That touchdown gets them back into the game, but they'll still need a lot of help from here.
Yeah, this late in the game, your defense has got, you got to use your timeouts right, and your defense cannot give up a first down.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. And he's brought down right at the 42.
Come on now.
Do something.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Wake up.
Here you go.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Looking at every option.
That time I give all the credit on that sack. I got to give it to the secondary. It is truly a coverage sack. Nowhere to throw the football, so the quarterback keeps holding on to it. And look what happens. The defense gets there.
That's it. This game is over.